outside keeps them from getting crushed. Because the waves hit them with a lot of force. If you hold your finger real still, it'll suck onto your finger. That's an empty shell. This is an abalone shell, and we have live abalone.
It's actually moving really fast.
Those are delicious, by the way. Not the shell, but the abalone. So those are suckers called tube feet, and they use them to move around with, and they use them to open up shellfish, which is what they eat. In the middle on the bottom. So what? Yeah. Let's see. Here's my thing. So see, this guy's got this muscle surrounded, and he's pulling on it. And when the muscle opens up a little bit, he'll put his stomach outside of his body in the muscle shell. He'll digest the muscle, and then bring it all back.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join us once more in African Hall to hear Larry Love Stories from
Larry Love.
It's all, what's that thing? The yellow thing.
What's the yellow thing?
That's poop.
It got so scared of poop.
Yeah, they their mouth is on the bottom, their butt's on the top.
I have no idea. It's done. It's all the way over.